Visa, MasterCard, American Express, haha. These are the cards that spell success. Who's ripping you off is the question asked. Everyone's out for another man's cash. If you don't have a card, you know it's something you want. Either cause you feel the need or you love the fun. That image that is given when you got the card. Some say it's very natural, some say it's bizarre. How with the credit card, there's a field of minds that bring the laughs of the good and the cry of bad times. But most people say the words feel the kind is when you pop on that card, but your credit's been declined.
Credit card fraud. Credit card. Credit card fraud.
When you finally get the green, that's the scene of the start. When you apply for that credit thinking that you're smart, well, little do you know that you've just been robbed, cause you're a victim of the system called the credit card fraud.
Credit card. Credit card fraud. Credit card fraud.
Cities of the world where things are drastic. Don't ever leave your home without your plastic. It's a shield in the field of dollars and cents that brings the acrimony of false pretense. You'll pay high rent for limousines and plush seats. Yeah, the better things in life like penthouse suites. Doing what you dream, seeing the sights. So with the stress to impress ladies of the night, she'll ask with a smile, is it cash or card? She too's involved in the credit card fraud. She's saying times are hard, enough's enough. Either cash or card if you want my stuff.
Credit card fraud. Credit card. Credit card fraud.
Charging tickets from the States to Paris and Rome, but you can't pay the bill when you get home. You'll find